In case you missed it, Port Neches Police are investigating a shooting and robbery at the Market Basket parking lot on Magnolia. This happened just before lunchtime today. Police say two men were involved. One suspect shot a man in the hand and the leg. The victim drove himself to the Powerhouse gym on Knoll Street and called the police. The other suspect got away in a late model Ford Mustang. Police Chief Paul Lemoyne believes the men knew each other and that marijuana was found on the scene.